Today's doodle celebrates the 107th birthday of Japanese composer Akira Ifuku. A prodigious talent in classical music and cinematic film scores, widely known for his work on the original soundtrack for the Godzilla movie of the 1950s. Akira Ifuku was born on this day in 1914 in Kushiro, Hokkaido, Japan. It's a distinguished family lineage that traces its origins back to at least the 7th century. A passionate listener of European musical scores, as a teenager, he aspired to intertwine his deep-rooted national identity into original compositions. An idea further solidified after listening to Russian composer Stravinsky's 1913 emotive orchestral piece, The Rite of Spring, at 14 years old. In 1935, Akira left home to study forestry at Hokkaido University, where he wrote Japanese Rhapsody, his first original orchestral number. Following a brief stint as a forestry officer and lumber processor, he chose to pursue music composition full-time. In 1947, he released the first of his more than 250 film scores that he produced over the next half century. The height of the film score career came in 1954 when he wrote the soundtrack of Godzilla, whose signature roar he created by taking a resin covered leather glove and dragging it against the loose string of a double bass. Outside of his lifelong work as a composer, Akira served as president of Tokyo College of Music starting in 1976 and published a 1,000-page book on theory entitled Orchestration. The Japanese government honored his lifetime achievements with both the Order of Culture and the Order of Sacred Treasure. Happy birthday, Akira Ifuku! Thanks for watching.